Hello, everybody. Welcome to another YouTube video. Welcome to another Roblox video, and today we are playing Boxing Simulator.
I have a killing streak of 9.
Okay, we know. We get it.
Zuza,
are you even saying
Zuza? You can't run. I just run over Zuza.
I'm still dead.
You are?
Yes, I'm still dead.
I'm just killing a bunch of shrimps. There's like a crowd of shrimps. Nadia, you can't run, shrimp. Can't run, shrimp.
Knocked her like you just knocked her out.
Hey, stop, man! Stop!
Where are your boxing gloves?
Stop! My boxing gloves are on.
No, they're not.
No, they are.
No, they're not.
Oh my god, there's a big guy! Help me!
I'm alive still!
Oh, I'm dead. No, you're not. I saw you die and I'm like, babe! Hey. Okay, I'm gonna use a dumbbell. I'm gonna lift and get stronger. I'm buff, guys. No, it's my enemy! It's my enemy! It's my enemy! My enemies are here!
Let's go!
Oh. I'm gonna fight with some random guy. How buff am I?
You are 2,200.
Yeah, I'm buff!
But I'm going to get buffed.
But I'm gonna kill you while you get buffed. I just punched you in the back.
Not during the battle royale. Not during the battle royale. No, I've played this game before already.
I know.
It's like taking away all the games that I could play. You already took away one game from me, which was Zombie Attack.
Oh, I could have
put
that game. Okay, I'm gonna go. Let's make our enemies the shrimps, okay? No, Matthews. Let's go on a killing streak together, okay?
I'm on a working out streak so I can get stronger.
Let's go on a killing streak.
Because the stronger you are, the better you are.
Are you gonna go into the tournament?
Yes, so I can continue working out there. Without any troubles. You're doing it? You don't have to be buffed to be in there. It's just that you'll die if you're a shrimp.
I'm gonna show these shrimps to get out.
And if you kill them, guess what money you got?
Hey, here, no. Try and kill Oozy. Okay.
Someone's got the shrimp too. The naked guy's got the tiny goats. See, he just grew.
Guys, kill everyone that's the same size as you. Don't kill anyone that's naked.
I'm actually around 25% to rebirthing. That's a big thing. Looks like it's another one.
Oh, there's so many shrimps here! Is he like a normal Roblox player? What was his name? Oklahoma Master Ralph? No! Stop!
Time to die!
Stop! No! I'm just jumping away. No! No! He's blown right in front of me! teammate. No. Oh, wow. He's a rebirther. Wow. I just went against a rebirther.
Not possible.
I killed two rebirthers.
No, you didn't. Those were the
okay. No, I killed a rebirth. No, a rebirther killed me. Oh, get out of here, Vina. That dummy, you can kill me. Oh, you are a rebirther.
Yes, I'm still working on it.
You're not boss Quinn.
That's because she hasn't played the game before. She's at zero strength.
That's shit. Wait, I'm gonna chat something and you're gonna have to see what it is.
You did number.
No.
My goodness, they're giving me so much time to work out. Number. Stop. I got to work
out. It's our swabby.
I'm gonna be the last one in the arena.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. But besides that shrimp, if he doesn't get chosen. This one's new shrimp. I don't trust that guy though.
Yeah, he's gonna look better.
Punching that guy.
Okay,
who's punching me? Who killed me?
Oh, I'm taking a guy that.
Oh, that guy.
I'm taking a buff guy that I think he's worth. No, he didn't take that.
See, those two were birth.
Let's see who wins.
Hey, I killed someone.
Mamma Mia or Fairy Man? Who won?
They'll tell us.
Who won? I'm gonna friend them.
Hey, I found the pool.
I just punched him right in the face. Ow! My boxing gloves are still floating in the air. Yeah, I know. Wait, I'm gonna... I just wanted the pool man! 101, man!
Actually, there's another guy, but okay.
No, stop!
I thought you were a man. Says the guy who tells me to be a man.
No, stop! No!
Did you die?
Yeah.
They didn't.
Ow! You hurt, man! You hurt me! You hurt!
Why you always tell me not to be a chicken when you're being a chicken?
Because I'm a chicken. You're not. You're middle school. I'm not.
I'm just going to work out while you flee from me.
Okay, then I'm coming back. No! If I get back here, let's keep going on the other one.
Which are already won. Well, in the meantime, I'm just going to continue getting stronger. We might have to end the video early today. I hope you all enjoyed this video and saw me beat up Huge Chronos 1.
You jerk!
So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, comment and subscribe to Huge Own 1 and Huge Chronos 1. I'll see y'all next time.